Hello and welcome to another episode of Ultimate Quest Pack with me, Revan Ephes, and Tahara Silmoon.
Hello, guys!
And today, we need to make something to make getting food faster. So, I have prepared. If you come over here,
I'm following.
Check
this one?
In this crafting table.
Chests and
I
iron
made
doors.
A fridge.
Fridge. Okay.
So there we go. There's one fridge. Or,
yes.
One full fridge. If you check in this one.
This one. Black stained clay.
Black stained clay. That's hardened clay. Clay blocks in a furnace makes hardened clay.
Okay.
With an ink sac or black dye or something that colors black.
Okay.
I take that. And
yes.
Look at the next one.
Next one. You got oak woods. And cooking for blockheads. Jeez.
Yes.
Okay.
And we have a cooking table.
Nice.
We'll need that. And then if you check the next one.
Next one. You get stained glass.
Yes.
The first one.
Clay. You take that one. And in the next one we have a
furnace with iron.
An oven.
Oven! Cooking oven! Yay!
And the last one. A sink.
Water, wood, and I had 3 iron ingots. Okay.
And I get the bucket.
Ah! That's nice!
And now we need somewhere to put this.
Yes,
so
we do.
And I know made a cafe. Or a bar or whatever you want to call it.
Okay, yeah.
A restaurant. Where we can have a
nice
kitchen
table.
Let's and the sink and the cooking table.
Nice, 1, 2, 3, 4 items, yes.
And I need some what's it called? It's called
You need to move the
tool racks
above it. Okay.
Yeah.
For the bakery and bakeware and those things. Okay.
So I'll make those later.
Yeah.
But for now we have a kitchen.
Yes, and I guess I can stuff some food into this.
Yep.
Yes, and then I use a table, water, I can make salt, and I can make stock, because I have water. Water from the sink. Don't need to add water anywhere. Yes, nice. Fried eggs, boiled eggs.
So,
I'm guessing you, mayo, you put some eggs in there, scrambled eggs.
Yeah, I put eggs in there.
Yeah, so all we have right now in the fridge is eggs, and we can make 1, 2, 3. We have bone. I have bones. I'll put those in the fridge. Yep. Make stock. There we go. But boiled egg. 2, 7
three, items on 2
4
items only.
Yeah, that's nice. I will have some fun here.
Let's head on back to the crafting tables.
Yes, I'm following you.
Since
I don't know what you've got.
A couple more things I want to do. There's a zombie hopping.
Well, zombie hop. They hop. As long as we close the gates, we should be safe. I'm following, I'm following. Oh, well, which one?
Here?
Last one, yeah. Figured you had some plans.
Yeah.
A tank.
Portable tanks. Easy one copper and glass around.
Yeah, in a diamond shape.
And
take that and put inverse.
Inverse around.
Okay. And put that tank and fused quartz. That's why you were so busy in the netherworld.
Yeah.
To make reinforced portable tanks.
There's one more step, but I need Endelorium.
Okay.
Enderium things, and yeah.
Okay. And I'm guessing how do you...
Shiny metal, tin, silver, shiny metal, and resonant ender.
Okay. How did you do these fused quartz? In that machine you have somewhere, I guess.
Yeah, I made an alloy smelter.
Ah, that's right.
Apparently we have a quest for that too.
Yes,
I
didn't
know this. I will do another alloy smelter later. Show you guys about it.
Yeah, well, I will do the other part of that quest later if we have time.
Yeah, the segment.
Yes, that's right.
And I've been kind of busy killing mobs.
Yeah. 17 quests, okay. You've been busy. What else?
A lot of mobs.
We will open Warrior of Century, I guess. Yes.
Yep.
Novice Zombie Killer. Well, even I killed... No, that was a knight I killed before, when I was prepping for this episode.
And with that, I also unlocked the Experienced Killer.
Ah, in Unimon's first step.
Yeah.
Yeah, Experienced Killer unlocks two quests elsewhere. I would love if they told at least what chapter. But okay, Ender Lily Seeds. I'm really pulling you back on that Experienced Killer stuff, aren't I? Since I die a lot.
As long as we don't accept friends with health and
those two,
my
blood
is
an
ocean.
Yes, but that one unlocks.
Be okay.
That blood is an ocean unlocks one quest.
But
we have just I see that completed, so we have unlocked that whatever it is.
I made the portable tank. And liquids and
items and liquids.
Items and liquids.
Mm-hmm.
And the hardened.
Yes, we saw that.
And the reinforced. Those were pretty easy.
Yes.
And then
resonant.
The resonant
portable tank. That one's the difficult
tank left.
Difficult one.
That's a little harder to do.
Yes.
While I was out running, I found some untreated frames for bee.
Oh!
Bzzz! So we can claim that too.
Okay.
And in...
Rails and Trains.
Rails and Trains. We have one quest also complete.
First Tracks.
I picked up about 64 or 65 tracks.
I'm guessing you found a mine.
In the cities you have a brick.
I usually ignore those trails.
House.
You picked those, okay. Just gonna go ahead. I haven't claimed all the warrior quests yet. I'm gonna do that. Skelly, spider, creeper, ender. I wonder if I have enough base. King slime.
One of those. Yes, dropped down from somewhere.
That's right. You got it in the head.
Yeah.
Fell on your head. Well, fallen knight. I know I killed one today. Concussion creeper. They usually kill me. Widow witch. I hate those. Then you killed 50 sheep.
Yeah.
What the heck did you kill 50 sheep? Well, nothing else to claim at the moment.
To get wool.
But I don't want wool. What do you... Why do you kill... Throw that... All that young... wool on me. You picked it up.
I picked it up again.
Good boy.
Well, I need a wool and string. Because I want to make a Archimedes airship later.
Eventually.
Yeah. From... I'm collecting for that too.
Yeah.
So,
what's prepped in this one? Well, that isn't in this.
Oh, right.
I saw that earlier, and I didn't want there to. So I had to run inside to get a table for some crafting. But you have prepped something.
Yeah.
What?
I need Yellorium.
Okay.
But I think I got some in one of those. In an oven. I needed a Yellorium fuel rod.
Fuel rod. Yeah, I did one. The last
so
one?
Where did my. There you go.
I'm afraid to say something because I've messed around with your chests. I've moved around a lot of items today.
No, you did some before. You did all the work for the big reactor?
Yes, I did.
So I made one quick, and there we go. A cyanide repurposer.
Yeah, that one. Cyanide rep... What? It's that's in power to the people, isn't it? You need plutonium ingot.
Yeah. By from the waste material,
yeah,
you can repurpose it
to
plutonium.
Okay. It looked blue and shiny.
Yeah.
Well, that's all I noticed. I never know what to do with those strange alloys and ingots and stuff. Well, I focus on the how they look.
Yeah. Did you have any quests you wanted to do?
Yes, I did. In this one. Here.
Okay.
And I'm gonna do the apothecary. Petal apothecary.
Ah, okay.
To do that, I need slabs. There we go. One and one. And that's a waste. I need a petal, any color. And I forgot I need one more. Could you fetch me one more cobble? I'm not sure why, but I counted wrong. It's in one of those boxes, I think. Or is it?
Yep. I got two there.
Okay. Thank you. That's that one. Cobble. Petal apothecary. I'm gonna put that to use later. And it is in, not power to the people, it's in power of the nature. One quest, because it unlocks four other quests. I also have prepped floral fertilizer. And as before, I never remembered it. Even if I prepped it 5 minutes ago, I never remember the recipe. So I always put in and search for it. I don't remember if I just need one. There. That's complete.
Okay.
That was those two. And if we go one lower, gadget of nature, I need a pouch. A flower pouch. And it's almost floral. Hey, come on. Pouch. There it is. Flower pouch. Wool. And a petal. Wool. I put together some different colors. I'm not sure why. It probably worked anyway. Punch.
Yeah, I think it's you can use
any color,
color you want, but it won't change color.
No. Going back up to chapter 3, power to the people, and there is one where you did the Allosmite. I'm gonna do the Sagmill, and
okay.
Try to do it. Sag. And to do that, I need machine chassis, and I ran around all morning trying to find it, but...
I got one here.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Okay. Because if you don't...
Basic machine chassis. I got three of them.
No, machine chassis, not basics.
Okay.
From the Ender IO. I have stuff to make it. It's not difficult. Even
I got a broken spawner.
I don't think that works.
It's kinda looked like one.
Yeah, I almost took those. But this is iron bars in each corner, iron ingots in between, and a capacitor in the middle, and you get machine chassis. And then we use that in the middle, put a piston underneath, flint on top, and iron ingots on the sides that are left, and we have a sag mill.
Yay!
Yay, another quest completed. And we got binder composite, and two more junkyards.
I'm... might have done a little more.
I'm not surprised at all. We are.
I needed conduits. So I made conduit.
Yeah.
And that tactic iron.
Uh huh.
Energy conduit.
Yeah, you get.
While
all
I was
of
running
those.
Around
yeah.
looking for different kinds of. Trees, I found pulsating iron and iron iron conductor.
Yeah, I know. I had a lot of junk in my tool chest for some reason. Not saying a word. But this complete opened up for other. Or five other that is complete since he's done a lot of working. I can't even, I have enough, too much to even accept those items. So I'm not sure I'm gonna. Because I wanna complete my. I have a generator to make. After that, I can. Generator. come on, just generator 194, I think. Generator 194, there it is. And to make that, I have batteries, but I need iron furnace. So we'll put a normal furnace. No, I need to make those first. Five and a hammer. Iron ingots and forge hammer. Five of those. One, two, three, four, five. And take that out and put back the furnace. There we go, iron furnace. Now I need to find this bloody generator again. There we go. And I need three more of those. One, two, three. Come on, one, two, three. Put that down. That on top and the furnace in the bottom. And we have a generator! Something else you can put in your electric tree. Not that one. Power to the people. Come on.
No, industrialization.
I want, that's right, that was in chapter 4. Industrialization. Can I come?
Generator.
Can I claim that? Yes, that's just junk bags. And in the first one. Not gonna claim those, that one. Oh! Locked quest. Enchanter. Well, I have put together stuff for an auto enchanter. I'll save that for next time.
Next time, yes. We did a lot of things.
Yeah, we did a lot of things. And I'm gonna claim those we have completed in Power to the People too. Or yes, those.
Yeah.
I need to empty my inventory.
Yeah, and I'm gonna do some more chests.
To put everything in. But I did sort out a lot of stuff this morning. So there's a little bit more space.
We'll need a lot of chests.
Yes.
I think.
Next time I will start on Pure Daisy to make living wood and living rock. To start on mana pools and stuff.
Okay.
Yes. Getting away yet from all those engines.
Well, I'm gonna go and fetch some lava.
Okay.
And I might do some caving.
Nice.
I might do some decoration nation too.
Okay. Yes,
I got some
a lot
stuff in carpenters.
Yeah, but we I do believe we need to do some sorting, as you said first.
Yeah. So, well, see you next time, guys.
Yeah, see you next time, and don't forget like and subscribe.
Leave a like. Yeah. Bye.
Bye.